First, I press the trigger to purge the system with argon gas, clamp it to the top of the bottle, push the needle through, tip it sideways, press the trigger, gas goes in, let go, and wine comes out. Anytime the flow slows down, I just press the trigger again.
And that's it?
That's it. And when you're done pouring, you just drop your hand, the extra gas comes out, pull the needle out of the cork, and you're done. I love Alex's wines.